Hey guys, welcome to the show. And in today's episode, I have an awesome guest. Her name is Nisha Bajaj, who has over 18 years of experience as a financial advisor, and she is a 8 times MDRT achiever. So, Nisha, welcome to the show.
Thanks, Raghu, for the wonderful introduction.
Well, you're welcome. And Nisha, where do you stay? Where are you located?
I'm located in Hyderabad, India.
Okay, great. That's the southern part of India, and it's the largest IT hub, right?
It's a Nawab city.
Okay, that's great. That's great. Awesome, awesome. So, what do you do, Nisha?
I'm specialized in protecting business owners and professionals. By protecting their health and lives, and also to grow their wealth.
Well, awesome, awesome. So, Nisha, you have been working as a financial advisor for the last 18 years. So, what made you come into this field?
When my kids started schooling, I was looking for some opportunity which can be balanced. My professional and personal life, and also I can do something good to society. Mm-hmm. And I thought this is the best option I have. And when I look back, I can see that one of my clients, he was just 34 and was suffering with cancer and passed away, leaving behind his two small kids. Mm-hmm. But the good was, just 2 years back, when he was healthy, he took a term insurance coverage for worth 8 crores. So with that claim amount, his wife is no more dependent on anybody. She can now take good care of her kids for their studies and all, and she is completely financially independent now. So that makes me feel proud, and I wanted to continue this profession till my last breath. This keeps me driving that whoever comes across me, I should protect them with life as well as health, so that their family need not struggle. And I will do that till my last breath.
Well, that's awesome. That's awesome. So, Nisha, you have worked as a financial advisor, and you have been doing this awesome work for the last 18 years. I'm sure you have some really proud moments. Can you share one of them with us?
One of the proud moments is when I took my spouse on a first Europe 1 week holiday, mm-hmm. and without taking a penny from him. Mm-hmm. Because of my achievements, our company sponsored a trip for a 1 week Europe trip, and I took him. So that first trip was the proudest moment for me.
Wow, that's awesome. That's awesome. So Nisha, what have you been doing during this time of crisis and lockdown?
Oh, I know situation was very critical around the world. But there were some good things also happened in that. We were able to spend some quality time with our family, which was not possible with our daily routine life. I was able to attend some motivational sessions and how to digitalize ourselves. I have learned some sessions on that. I came across my all the cousins on online platform, and we enjoyed a lot, which was not possible in our routine lives. And I got in touch with all my clients. Personally, we can't, but on online platform, we just got in touch. And I have created awareness about how more important health insurance and life insurance nowadays. So I have done these things.
That's awesome. That's awesome. So, you see, the future is going to be different from the past. So, there are going to be challenges.
Yes.
So, how are you geared up to meet those new challenges?
So to meet these new challenges, I think digitalization is the best solution, because we have to avoid physical meeting onwards. I don't know till when we have to do like this. So we should keep on learning how to make digital meetings and digital closings and everything. And if there is some requirement to meet physically, we should protect ourselves, take care of social distancing and all. So I think that preparation would be enough till the time vaccine will come and everything will become normal again.
Well, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. So, Nisha, what would be your vision for the future? What's your vision for the future?
My vision is to protect each and every family with financial planning, whether it is life insurance or health insurance. Whoever come across me, I want to protect each and every family, sir.
That's fantastic.
Because it's very, very important.
Awesome, awesome. So, Nisha, what would be your advice to any newcomer to the field?
My advice is don't take this profession as a business, but take it as a noble profession and learn more from client. Hear more from clients so that you can advise them proper planning, do proper financial planning and need analysis, then only suggest some solution. Don't just sell policies. Give proper financial planning and then give proper suggestion.
Well, that is awesome. Fantastic. Fantastic. So, Nisha, during this crisis, there's a lot of lessons that is learned. So, what would be one of the most important one for all the people?
Most important thing right now is not to postpone their life insurance and health insurance planning now. Mm-hmm. They should take immediate action and go for it. It is very, very important right now to take health insurance and life insurance to protect their families as well as their pockets.
Well, that's awesome. That's fantastic advice. Awesome. So, Nisha, if somebody wants to get in touch with you and avail your services, how they can get in contact with you?
They can get in touch with me by my mobile number or email, or I have a Facebook page also. Mm-hmm. And LinkedIn. I am on LinkedIn also.
Okay, that's awesome. So awesome, Nisha. You have a great vision there and not only protecting the health and wealth of people, but also growing their wealth. And it was really fantastic talking to you. I wish you all the very best in your future. And I wish you that, I wish that you keep achieving the MDRT status every single year. And congratulations once again, and keep doing the awesome work that you're doing and making a difference in people's lives.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. And it was great talking to you. So keep in touch.
Thanks. Same here.